Okay, let's start at the beginning, writing things down. And so I see that AN is 61 over 2. And that is equal to A1, which I see is minus 1/3. I just don't know what N is, so it's plus N minus 1, and the D is 5/6. All right, so what I would do, and this is just me, you may not agree with this, it's an equation, I'm wondering, it's a linear equation. Multiply both sides by 6, get rid of the fraction. So you can get 3 times 61, which is 183. I know it's going to work out nicely, by the way. N is a positive integer. That's going to be minus 2. And then you can get plus, let's see, you can get 5N minus 5. And then you're going to get 183 equals minus 7 plus 5N. And you get 190 equals 5N. And N, well, let me see, 20, 40, take away 2, 38. So N is 38. Okay, I feel comfortable about that. Now, the question is, what's the next thing you have to do? And again, I want to remind you what we're doing over here. We're just talking through the notes, right? We're talking through what's being presented to you, right? So I'm going to erase this business over here. I don't need it anymore. I really don't need this anymore. I know what N is. I want to get to the next question now. Next question is, you know, can I find Sn? I know what N is, by the way. So let's write this down. So let's see what you got. So S 38 is 38. It's going to be 2. And it's going to be A1, which is minus 1/3. Plus, and now it's going to be that AN thing, which is A38, which is going to be 61 halves. And I hate to do it to you, but I got to do the arithmetic. And part of doing arithmetic is there's always a possibility of making a mistake. 2 goes into 38 19 times. Then I got a common denominator of 6. And that would be minus 2, right? Because 2 times 3 is 6. 2 times minus 1 is minus 2. And then I'm going to get plus, well, that would be 2 times 3 is 6. And I got to do 3 times 61, 183. What do you get over here? Got to be careful. 19. That's a 6 on the bottom. And then you get 181. Let's see if I did that right. Yeah, I think so. I got some more arithmetic to do. I'm going to do it. So 19 times 181. 9 times 1 is 9. 9 times 8 is 72. 9 times 1 is 9 plus 7 is 16. 0, 1, 8, 1. 9, 3, 14, 3. So this gives me 3, 4, 3, 9 over 6. All right? Thank you.